My most sincere apologies, Thanasis.
Bayek, I heard what happened in Cyrene.
It is done. And my son Hermu is at peace. How is our brave widow?
Good, as you can see.
Small victories and joys like these, we take them where we can.
Bayek, Flavius was here. But that is not the worst of it. Mothers and wives of the temple are sick and wailing in the streets. They're pleased to see their loved ones unanswered.
Since Flavius came, it cannot be a coincidence.
No. Can you speak to my friend Krios? He is a water-bearer at the temple. My task is the priestess Melita. She is overzealous, but I cannot believe she would prey on the sick and dying.
Be wary, eh? I will return here when I have spoken to Krios. This place is heavily guarded. What has Flavius done to you?
Oh, no, no, Evelyn!
Wake up! Where is Flavius? Where is he?
Fly away home, crow!
Another life spat on by that Roman shit-eater.
Whispers! Whispers!
What is that?
Melita, the viper of the staff.
The priestess?
No! No, my lord Flavius! Please!
Thank you. Praxilla! Praxilla!
Stop your screeching! The sick need their rest.
Praxilla!
All right, all right. Just keep your voice down. She left to speak to the priestess.
No! The priestess! A snake in the apple! She has them. She keeps them hidden. Lies in whispers, secrets, shrouded. Her shrine of whispers!
Is this poor witless thing you're doing?
Did Praxilla tell you where she was going?
The mountains, but...
Look to this man. He needs help. I will find the Shrine of Whispers.
Silence! I'm thinking. Stupid word.
Secret in the mountains. I pray Praxilla and the others are all right.
Tibiave! A double was in consummate.
Magic. Oh!
This sacred object, it is a thing of one. How unimaginative you are. But why would you understand the will of gods? This sacred object, it is a thing of wonder and terror. She was a healer. She makes me ashamed.
Ahud! Mina Dvorah, Jezet Ibi, Meshet Shumisur, Nardiu, Sudirat!
The priestess! She was torturing these people! She was a healer. She makes me ashamed. I would burn this place to ashes if I could. There is terrible evil here, Bayek. I am terrified for the fate of my Sirenaker.
Melita was mad.
That relic, the one that Flavius used at the farm, he used it here.
When I found Krios, I knew. I could feel it clawing, digging in my mind.
That is what it does. Insidious, like a parasite. Control men's minds and make us slaves.
Our fates are our own, Praxilla. We will always fight for that. Melita could not be saved.
After what she did, I would have slit her throat myself. Thank you. For me, for Balagrae, it is more than I would have asked.
And that is why I give it freely, while freedom still means something.
Don't you ever get sick of saying so many goodbyes?
Part of me, yes. But it is part of the journey. And on it, I find those who give me hope. Your land will not die, Praxilla. You are its healer, its protector, its Magi.
Now is our time to emerge from the madness, Bayek of Siwa.